Immigration Services in the north of Ireland. We're here together to say yes to the appeal of the Eighth Amendment. And go home to vote if you're eligible. Go to hometovote.com.
Celebrate every single county in Ireland and the women of those counties who've been fighting for change. There's wooden cutouts for every county displaying the number of women from that county who were forced to travel to Britain to access an abortion in 2016. And these numbers were read out by the Irish Health Minister Simon Harris in the Irish Parliament last January. And we think it's important to continue to highlight that these are real women, real lives that are affected by the Eighth Amendment. So we're delighted to be here representing Ireland and every single county in Ireland today.